The waves came and just took that shit off.
What?
Straight back. It went with the current. That shit was gone. Out of here. I had my boyfriend trying to cover me. Like, oh, my wig came off. My wig came off. This bitch, she goes to look for it. She does not just go to look for it. She gets it. And she puts it in the air and she sleeves that shit to me. Sleeves it. Not toss it in the water. I don't fucking beat the current to get to me. This bitch said, fuck this shit. And she swung that shit to me. Telling you, what you tripping for? It's alright. It's good. Nobody looking at you. Everybody was looking at me. It was full of white people. I was the only black one in the water. My shit blew off. Like, I had a cap on and all. I was looking at a hot mess.
Okay, no, let me tell y'all what really happened. What really happened was, we was at this resort, yeah. It was like more of like a richy, preppy type motherfucking place. Okay, yeah, but we wanted to have a nice, clear view and shit of Miami. So we went, and then there was a big ass wave. Poof! This is what happened, right? So her hair just gone all of a sudden, right? And then there's a pier, right? So there's a pier, and there's huge ass waves, and then all I know is that this shit is gone, right? It's gone. Like, I don't know, bitch. I don't know if it's gone. Anyway. Okay. So then she's like saying, like, where the fuck is it? This bitch flipping out, right?
Yeah.
She flipping out. Okay, I understand that. So then, you have to make faces during it. So then, so I look into the water and shit, right? And I see something black. I thought it was a stingray or something. I could have got stung. And this bitch fucking talking about, oh, she threw it. Okay, bitch. What?
You're supposed to throw it.
Okay, what would you rather? Would you rather me take like 10 minutes to get to this bitch? Or would you rather, hey, bitch, go long, bitch? You know what I'm saying?
It was.
Catch, bitch, in your face. Put it back on, bitch.
And I didn't even catch it. It landed in the water in front of me. So I had to take it. I ducked underwater, snapped that shit back on. And I was high too, so I was panicking. Oh hell, and I was trying to look good.
Okay, well, she wanna talk about that. Okay, so I see something that looks like a damn stingray into the water, and I go over there, and I was like, okay, well, it's probably stingray. I almost get hit by a pole and shit because the waves and shit are hard. The lifeguard had to come over and talk about get away from the damn poles. And I'm like, hold up, I'm getting something. So then I go over there next to the pole, about to die and shit, like, boof, almost about to hit this damn pole. And this bitch, I threw it. Anyway, so then I grab it. I don't give a fuck if it's a stingray, right? I gotta get the shit back to this bitch. So I grab it, and I threw it to the bitch. I don't know what you want me to do. I don't know what she expected me to do, bitch. What you want me to do? She mad that I threw it in the air. She's like, oh, somebody could have saw it. And at the end of it, I was like, bitch, look around. There ain't nobody looking.
Oh my God. Looking. I bet the lifeguard, everybody saw it.
So what I want to know is, everybody, what should we have done? Should I have walked it to her ass? Or should I have thrown it to her ass?
Beat the current.
Would you rather beat the current, bitch?
Beat the motherfucking
my
current.
Short ass. My short
yes.
ass. It would have took me so long to get there. The no. current would have took my ass back out.
You should have beat crazy. That shit.
Okay, so what do y'all think?
Jump on the lifeguard shit and fucking roll that shit
to me. So what should I have done? Would you have thrown it or would you have walked it to the bitch? What would you rather do, bitch? If your hair come off, would you rather a bitch throw it to you at Thursday camp so you could just, hold up, let me adjust myself real quick. Or would you rather, hold on, bitch, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm almost there.
Or that's what you rather.
Okay, y'all let us know.
It's slow, I'm like, no, worst day ever.
I don't know, girl.
Worst day
I
ever.
I don't know, if my hair was gonna come off, bitch, throw it to my ass, bitch, so I can put that shit back on. She's almost, no, just take your time and get over there.
No.
Your ass is flipping out, you just had to put it back on, bitch, that's it.
No.
Nobody saw it, I called her ass down.
No. Is that supposed to happen? I wasn't ready.
I wasn't ready, bitch.
I wasn't, no. I just...
I don't think anybody's ever ready for that shit.
No, what would you do, yo? If you need a wig, you bald head, and your wig is coming to knock that shit off.
It's crazy.
But that's a new one, baby. Yeah. Is that black or that white? Oh, let me brush it. I got a little bit of hot mess. But this bitch won't come off. Not again. You see that color?
Whip it, bitch. Whip it.
Whip it. Whip it. Whip it.
All right.